There's no question that Sydney's got an intellectual, cultural and artistic life in it. If you look at a week of activity in the city, any week of the year, there's an enormous variety of things of theatre, art, visual. There's no doubt about that.